I guess the biggest thing you need to keep in the back of your head as a spouse of an elected official is you need to learn to bite your tongue a lot. The realization that your spouse is not going to be liked by everyone, and you're going to be faced with a lot of